You're a menace!
You're a bum! Hey, turn this way!
Some action.
Cops are never gonna touch this place.
Why would we even leave this many guys to guard crates of medicine or whatever?
Medicine's expensive, which means it's valuable.
Check that out.
Hey! Spider-Man's here! Eyes open!
I'm starving.
No, I need backup!
Oh, crap.
Anyone got eyes?
Back.
I'm gonna get you the bomb! He's airborne! Watch out! We'll lose the next!
You guys live underground now? What's a red light? Just asking for a friend. Yeah. Hey, David, got a question.
What is that noise? Are you fighting right now?
Oh, yeah. I'll try to keep it down. I was just wondering, how much do you know about Sable's home country, Simkaria?
Well, the Simkarian government has been consolidated now for over a decade. They are now effectively a dictatorship. The opposition party, led by the Sablinova family, was either exiled or executed. Simkaria has been in civil war ever since. Meanwhile, the civilians are constantly with nowhere to escape and nowhere to go if they do.
So Sable might have lost some of her family in the conflict.
Yes, the conflict in Simkaria is more personal to her than she ever let on.
Guys!
I'm curious. When you guys get food delivered, do they just drop it down a sewer drain or what? angry. Must be the lack of sunlight.
You!
Those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. Time to find that stash of humanitarian aid. The supplies. Hi, David. I recovered some of your supplies. Sending you the location now.
Thank you, Spider-Man. I will get there as fast as I can.
Great. And if it helps, I have a couple police contacts. I can ask them to help you out if...
Oh, no. That will not be necessary. I have it under control. Thank you again.
Huh. Alrighty.